I know you're wondering, why do Linux users get less love in the world of VPNs? Well, today I'm here to fix your broken hearts and show you that perfect VPN match is out there, closer than you might think. But first, sub to this channel for all the latest news and tutorials on VPNs and security. And if you use a VPN on Linux that works for you, make sure to tell me all about it in the comments below. Linux is a massively popular operating system, but most VPN providers seem to put way more effort into their Mac and Windows apps, even though casual Linux users need VPN just as much. So I'm going to share the 5 ultimate VPNs for Linux with you right now. These services have the best VPN Linux native apps out there. The ideal Linux VPN should have these crucial factors: a dedicated Linux app, great privacy and security, fast speeds and consistent performance. It should also be able to access geo-blocked content, run on the distros that you are using. And since you'll need a subscription for the Linux app anyways, lots of simultaneous connections and a lineup of additional apps is ideal. Now, because the pool of Linux VPN apps is somewhat small, not all the apps on my list meet all these criteria. However, each has its advantages. Let's get into it. Here's everything you need to know about my top 5 best VPN Linux services. NordVPN is possibly the ultimate Linux VPN. NordVPN's privacy and security are among the best on the market. All apps have kill switches. There's extensive leak protection and features that block ads, trackers, and malware. It has the OpenVPN and IKE V2 protocols, the current market standards. Plus, you can activate NordLinks, Nord's new proprietary protocol, the reason behind Nord's unrivaled speed. NordVPN keeps no logs of what you do online. That was confirmed in the independent audit. They're based in Panama, which isn't a part of any intelligence alliances, so no one is going to come asking for your deets. Right now, it's probably the world's fastest VPN. This is partly thanks to its massive server fleet. It successfully unblocks most geo-restricted content. In fact, it probably is the top streaming VPN at the moment. NordVPN Linux is command-line based. Let's face it, a graphical interface would be welcome, but at least it's still a feature-packed app. NordVPN supports most of the popular distros, and you'll be able to use it on most of our other devices as well. It offers 6 simultaneous connections. The ProtonVPN Linux app is also high up on my list because it's one of the only VPNs that you can use on Linux for free. The free version is simple, but it's safe and has good quality. The ProtonVPN Linux app boasts a kill switch, great protocols, and multi-hop. ProtonVPN has a strict no-logs policy, which means they keep no records of what you do online. And it's based in Switzerland, which isn't a part of any major intelligence alliances. Unfortunately, its speed don't blow me away, and it also offers fewer servers than most of the other VPNs in this video. You can unblock Netflix US and Hulu, but not with the free version. It has a command line interface and works with a lot of distros. There's a bunch of other app options too, and you can use one account on up to 10 devices, depending on which plan you pick. Surfshark is another massively popular VPN, and it has a dedicated Linux app. Surfshark for Linux offers a lot of security features. Most of these aren't included in the default version of the app, but you can use them via the terminal. OpenVPN isn't the only protocol available for Linux. There's also IKE V2 and WireGuard protocols available. Their no-logs policy is watertight, and the company is based on the British Virgin Islands, which are not part of any intelligence alliances. Surfshark is fast, it outperforms most other VPNs, and offers a massive server fleet. It's great for streaming VPN that unblocks most geo-restricted platforms. Like the VPNs I've just reviewed, it's not the easiest to use because it operates via command lines, and it supports just 2 types of distros. So only sub to Surfshark if you're looking for a VPN Linux Ubuntu app or a VPN for Debian. However, it has apps for almost everything else as well. Connections are unlimited, which is extremely rare, and only a couple of VPNs give such a bargain. PIA is one of the only Linux VPN apps out there that has a GUI. This makes it probably the easiest app on the list to use. It has a kill switch, and you can use both the OpenVPN and WireGuard protocols. PIA is based in the US, which is a part of the Five Eyes Intelligence Alliance. However, PIA says that they keep no online logs of any kind, and this has been proven several times in court, where user information was requested, but PIA was unable to hand it over, so let's believe them. PIA is not the fastest VPN in the block, but speeds are decent. They offer a lot of servers and locations to pick from. This server fleet is hard to beat. With so many servers and location, it can still unblock Netflix US and UK and YouTube, Amazon Prime and Disney Plus. There's not much variety when it comes to distros, and device options are average, but subscribers have 10 simultaneous connections to use with their devices. Remember when I said that a Linux VPN needs a dedicated app? Well, IPVanish doesn't have a dedicated Linux app, but it does have an exhaustive guide for setting up the service on Linux, so it gets an honorary mention right here, because IPVanish is a good service all around. IPVanish for Linux has good security protocols. It's also based in the USA, but claims to have a no-logs policy, saying that it only collects billing deeds and email addresses. It hasn't been independently audited for a good while though, so if you're dealing with sensitive info, you should probably rather opt for NordVPN or PIA. IPVanish is not the fastest VPN here, but it's not awful in that department. It only unblocks Netflix US. There are a lot of distros options, you can use it on most other devices too, and it supports up to 10 connections. Now, it's always great to hear from real-life users, so I hopped on Reddit to find out what Redditors say about using these VPNs on Linux. I found that ProtonVPN and PIA came up multiple times in a thread discussing good VPNs for Linux. NordVPN was also recommended, Surfshark and IPVanish weren't mentioned much in Linux discussions. I've given you 5 option providers here that are great for Linux usage, but which one do you pick? I'm gonna do a quick comparison so you can decide. NordVPN and ProtonVPN support the most distros. If you're using an unusual flavor of Linux, you might need one of these. IPVanish is the only service with no dedicated app, so only pick this option if you're comfortable with that. For the simplest app, pick PIA, as it's the only service with the only graphical user interface here. NordVPN and Surfshark has good speeds and are great for streaming. ProtonVPN has a viable free version, and Surfshark, PIA, and IPVanish have lots of connections. So guys, now that you know which services have the best VPN Linux apps, check out the description below for hot deals on these VPNs. While you're down there, please drop me a note, let me know about your experience with VPNs on Linux. Now, for your weekly dose of VPNs news and tutorials, go ahead and sub and ring that bell, and thank you so much for watching.